Hey guys, Scout Survival here. Today we're going to go over the 5 C's, and everybody knows the 5 C's has pretty much come from Dave Canterbury in his videos and things that he talks about. And this 5 C's are the minimal amount of items that you want to carry with you at all times in the woods, in the wilderness, bushcrafting, whatever you might be doing in the wild. And they consist of container, cordage, combustion, cutting, and cover. Those are the 5 C's. Of course, you know, you want to bring more than this, but these are the minimal amount of items. In bushcraft, you want to be able to go out into the wilderness with very few items and be able to craft everything else that you need. That's what bushcraft is about. It's about crafting what you need, not taking a lot with you, and just making other items that you could use. But with these minimal amount of items, you can do a lot. Bushcraft, survival, it's all, you know, very similar. Bushcraft is about being able to live in the wild and survive in the, you know, wilderness. So what I have here is I have my 40-ounce clean canteen with a stainless cup that nests together. That's my container. I carry paracord. You can carry whatever cordage that you like. Ferrocerium rod. You can carry a lighter. You can carry flint and steel. I carry this because this will last me a lot longer than a lighter will. And it always pretty much works. I can always make a fire, even when it's wet with this. Cutting, you can carry whatever knife that you choose. This is the SC5. This is my custom SC5 that I've you know, really enjoy using. This knife works really well for me. This is what I use for cutting. You can carry other cutter items as well. Most of the time I'd bring a small folding saw like the Laplander as well, but this is the minimal amount that I'd want to bring out with me. And cover. This is the sole escape vivid. This is the minimum I'd want to bring. You can bring a tarp, you can bring a tent, you can bring a bivy sack, you can bring whatever you want to bring for cover. You can bring an emergency blanket if you want to go really minimal. This right here doesn't take up much space at all. This will fit in my pack obviously easily. And I'd carry a few other items besides just this right here. But this is the minimal that you ever want to bring out with you. If you have any questions, guys, let me know. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.